Hi, my name is Greg, and this is going to be first in a series of How Does Greg Do It? A day in the life, so to speak. Today I'm just going to do some exercise, what I do probably every other day, just to kind of stay fit. At my age, I ain't worried about building muscle and being no He-Man. I just want to be able to move when I want to move. So this is what it's all about. Follow me along. While I'm doing this, I'm going to barbecue up some chicken. So you know that the time element has some perspective and put it in a time frame. You know, it doesn't take a whole lot of time out of your life to actually do some exercise and maintain a routine. A little bit of breeze going in the background. Got some wind chimes going on. You know, so it'll add a little bit to the environment and the atmosphere of the whole workout thing. So I usually start out turning myself upside down right here. I'm going to rotate the camera over. This is the most boring part because you don't really see me do anything except hang upside down. We're going to pretend like that just took 7 minutes, because usually that's what I do for 7 minutes, but I'm going to get on with it. Thank you. to get over there and start the chicken. Jump into a little bit of leg stuff, a little bit of bench press stuff. Nothing killer. Just try to keep moving at a steady pace. Keep my heart rate up. Stay healthy. That's the only thing. You know, my form may not be the greatest, but heck, when you're 64 plus, cut me a deal. Got any suggestions to this workout? Hey, post them. I'll read them. I'll make adjustments. I can get better results with a little bit of modification, I'll be more than happy to try something new. I don't do exactly the same exercise each time. A lot of the stuff is the same, but you know, I switch the type of exercise for a specific body part from time to time, every couple of weeks or so. Mix it up a little bit, but then again, you know, I have a collection of exercises that I like to do. Just rotate through and kind of thing. Nothing big. I'm not gonna win no contest. No CrossFit thing. That ain't happening. Sometimes I do more than other times. Change my grip each time out of each one of four sets. It's always a little different. And it seems like some days I can pump out a lot of reps. Other days I can't. Don't know why that is. I got metal parts in my shoulder, so I can't come all the way down and hit my chest with the bar because my arm just doesn't work that way anymore. So, you know, so I have to work within my metallic limitations. Should we pretend like another time warp happened and I can jump into the next exercise? Fourth set, right? Well, it is or isn't. I'm calling it the fourth set. My last set. Change my grip just slightly. Let's go check that chicken. Well, the wind died down a little bit. Just turned the chicken over for the first time. And I read somewhere that supposed to turn it kind of regular to even out the cooking. Maybe that was for steak. I don't know. If it works for steak, it works for chicken, right? We'll see. What next? I did the chest, I did the back, I did this. Yaddy, yaddy, yaddy. Bam! Yeah. Biceps. And a little dumbbell thing. So, bring it up to there. Let's jump in here. Next. Yeah.